Hey guys, my name's Rain, and welcome back to the Storm. Today we're continuing on with The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Off-screen, I decided to take a bunch of my raw materials and cook a bunch of food with them. So
we decided to be prepared for once.
Yeah. Which is weird, because I was trying a whole lot of things, but I found out that I suck at cooking. Imagine that.
We lost a couple pieces of prime rib.
Yep.
Meat?
Yep.
Yeah.
What do you mean prime rib meats?
Well, was it prime rib or prime meat?
It was prime rib.
Apparently I wasn't paying attention when he burnt them. Sorry, he didn't even burn them, they just kind of exploded.
Yeah, so when you put something into a fire, if you don't pick it up within a certain amount of time, because what I was doing was I was dropping a whole bunch of them and then picking them up, and after a while, they just disappear.
They're like, fuck this.
So I've never gotten caught by that, so I'm kind of wondering what happens.
I'm gonna go with you get poop bombed.
I'm gonna go with they drop a bomb on me. Take that.
Are you hurting the wolfies? It's prime meat.
I think that this one is different. It might be.
Really?
Shut up. Shut
really?
Up.
You're going for
oh, no.
Half card.
Nope. It's okay.
It got really windy.
Yeah, it did.
So where are we going?
Up there for right now.
There's a bird.
There's... Come here, Wolfie.
Woof, woof. There's a burby in the sky. So, what's your prediction on how we get up to it? Or do you think the object...
Right there.
How do There's... we get up... No, to the bird.
Oh, to the bird? Like all the other ones, we're gonna have to go to a village.
Oh, we got Mipha's. Mipha's thing.
Die.
You are such a dick.
Why? There was some... Oh, no!
Granted, I probably would do it, but it's...
Hi! He missed. That was a valiant effort on his part, but I think he just jumped off the cliff.
Like, all characters I play are nice, unless it comes to getting a unique item. Then that just throw it out the window. I want the unique item.
There's a lot of bokoblins up here. And that... Oh, shh! Ooh! That was fucking close. And there are rock monsters.
They're just a-rockin' and a-rollin'.
You didn't even look at them. They were kind of cute, actually.
I am cute.
That you are. Oh, shit. Ow. Fuck. I have no good arrows to use, so I guess...
Why didn't we prepare?
Why didn't we? We did.
No. We did. I swear we did. Before we go into the super beast, the divine beast, we have to get arrows.
Oop! That's a torch. I didn't know I was using a torch.
You had to light your fire. Come on, baby, light
your
fire.
Oh, fuck me. Alright. Well, that didn't go as planned. I didn't know that there was gonna be a lot of enemies and a lot of like, I don't know what it's actually called. What is that? All the like corruption.
Oh, I could call it a lot of things that are probably inappropriate.
What, the tentacle things?
Well, I was gonna go with, you're talking about all the purpley black goop, right?
Yeah.
Clammy Ganon's view.
Come on.
I told you.
Not you.
Oh. You asked, you shall receive.
There's a windmill over there. Seriously? No! Hurry up, we're gonna get caught! Alright, now to get back up there. This time, the not using a torch way.
Preferably.
Not that I ever use them, but I'll also swap shields. There's something up here.
Looks like a log. The leaf print. Huh? Shoot it!
Do you? Really?
It's timed.
I know, but do I have to make it there in time? I think I have to make it there in time. In which case, I most definitely just failed this.
Oh yeah, you're not even gonna make it up. Unless you can make it onto
that little stopped.
Ledge. Your horse just sitting there, you dumbass.
Yeah, I would be too. Well, I could at least do it again, though. Got it.
Aha! You found me!
We all know what that is.
Bye-bye!
Mm-hmm.
We need to go find Hitsu.
I think he's in the same spot every time.
Not gonna lie, I was trying to count how many seconds you had, but I lost count. I really did. I like doing the bye-bye!
I know, you like the weird stuff.
That's why I say to you on the phone.
That
I go,
is...
bye-bye! Well, no, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
What?
Hi.
You gave me a weird look.
No, I didn't. I'm watching the TV. Because I'm running through a bunch of enemies.
Oh, that's right, you died. Short-term memory loss. Gonna go try and get through Ganon's goopity-goop again.
Mono.
Your horse is like, hell to the fuck no.
I have a very jeweled shield. There we go. So I didn't go up this way first.
That looks like the hoop.
Shit.
Be like the horses in Skyrim and take it out. Your horse is probably thinking rain. Yeah. Of course, rain can't come. You can't come.
You just stay there.
On the map, it shows you where your horse is.
Yep. Now that he's registered as my horse, or she.
Oh, look at all the goopity goop. How are we supposed to get over there?
There are eyeballs somewhere that I have to shoot. Or...
You climb up on top of one of those things and you could possibly glide over? I would have gone to the other one. Yeah, that tall one. I see a shrine.
Yeah, so do I. Tabantha?
Wasn't the stable called that?
I don't know.
Why not?
Oh shit.
But
fuck!
But okay. Isn't the wind blowing in towards the tower?
Yeah. I also died down there around the eyeball, so I'm not sure if I have to kill that eyeball to clear out the path around here. But I can't get to this tower. So I'm guessing I do have to come up here.
Up that one?
Yep.
That's my guess. Climb!
But
did you just whine?
No.
Sound like you whined.
My character?
There's right there.
There.
Shit going on there. There's one there.
Oh hey, the wind is blowing me into it.
No, it's not. It's blowing sideways. It'll get you to that one.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
No, you're fucked.
I'm stuck. But I saw it.
Saw what?
If I could get out of here.
Oh, you saw the eyeball? No, you're fucked. Just accept defeat.
Damn it.
I saw the eyeball.
I did. At least I know where the fuck
it's
it is.
It's like this.
I really should have saved while I was up here. Quit being cute.
It's impossible for
That's
me
true.
To stop being cute.
That's true.
Look at the camel.
Oh! And I'm fucked.
No, you're not!
The only way for me to not die is to get to that.
You're good. Didn't even need Mipha's healing. Just don't fuck up.
Well.
If I were you, I would save.
No.
Are you going balls to the walls? What are you doing?
I'm going around to get an actual shot at it.
I thought it looked like you had a clear shot on the other side.
No.
Yes.
Shit.
Just say it. I was right.
Nope.
Yes.
Not gonna happen.
Yes. I was right.
No, because I needed to be up here.
Oh, fine.
Oop.
Did you get it?
Poof. Okay.
You are a lucky son of a ding-dong.
Seriously? Alright.
What?
It's gonna make me do this.
Do what?
Let's see. Let's just do a few...
Are you about to do something stupid that I'm gonna yell at you for?
No, I... It made me take a hit from, those poisonous things.
That's stupid.
Ganon's jizz.
I said Ganon's goopity goop. No, I didn't. I don't remember what I said.
You said his goopity goop.
Did I?
But we all know what you mean.
Good, because half the time I don't even know what I mean.
That's true. Are you serious?
I am serious.
Not you.
But I'm serious. Power authenticated.
Activated.
Is it act? Oh. Fuck, I just did
it. I'm. So, why I said fuck is because right at the top of this tower, it's in a cold region.
Oh, yeah, that would be fuck.
Scanning area. I started taking damage right at the top, and I'm low health.
Oh, yeah, that's a problem.
But I got the map to the area, so that's all that matters.
Got the map?
Regional map extracted.
Find the map, find the map, find the map, find the map. Use the map! I really just did that.
I know you did.
So how close or far away from are we from a...
That's my horse.
No, the orange fuck.
The orange fuck?
The orange fuck.
Shit.
Well, I don't think it's shit. What?
I mean, that's why you need to start paying attention.
I am paying attention.
I ran into, like, spikes.
You dumb fuck. Come on, Rain. Get your arse down here.
Come here, Rain.
If I were Rain... Oh, God.
Why would you run off a cliff like that? And you're dead.
If I was Rain, I would...
I am Rain.
No, you're not. I would ask for compensation for all
the... Did you see the rock?
Yeah, I did. For all the pain and punishment that you put me through.
Wait. The horse is the one that ran into the spikes, not me. Sorry.
You're going in the opposite direction of the way we need to be going.
Why the heck does that Bokoblin have 200 health? 240 health. Nope, because this is the way.
Oh. Okay, Mr. Smarty Pants.
And now I could just have my horse take me there. I don't even have to touch this by the sounds of it.
Did you turn it or was that the...
I'm just turning the camera.
Is that where we're going?
What, the windmill?
Yeah.
No.
Where the fuck are we going?
Look at the map.
I can't tell which dot it is.
We're going to that one.
But doesn't the dot normally point us to the city that we have to do the stuff for?
Yeah. I feel a rock slide or something. Oh, okay. It's another of those rock giants.
I'm really confused. Oh.
Huh. You slowed down. Rain slowed down. I would not feel safe on this thing.
Well, you do see the corpses down there, right?
No, I didn't.
There's corpses.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It is a high wind area.
They're skeletons. Oh god.
They were actually somewhat blending in.
Do you think we're gonna have to deal with the Goron?
Did I just do 40 damage just running into them? So that's where we're going.
The thing that looks like a finger pointing?
Yes.
But is that a stable there?
That is a stable.
Cool, you can leave Rain here while we go investigate.
Rito's stable.
That's a man dressed up as a bird.
It's a bird man! Oh. Greetings, Trout.
No, that's a talking bird!
How about a song? Deal. That there on your hip. No, I'm sorry. It's nothing. I didn't mean to pry. Are you a bird? Have you never met a Rito before? Odd. My name is Kas. As a bard, I spend my days traveling the land in search of ancient songs. What?
Best bard in all of Tamriel. They're fucking birds. The divine beast is a bird, and we're dealing with birds. Very clever, Nintendo.
Birds and bards. Have you heard of the ancient songs of Hyrule?
Well, it makes sense.
Ancient songs. Songs that sing the praise of a hero who beat back the calamity in an age past.
Good sir.
Yeah.
Wasn't that us?
Yeah, well, that was us.
So it's a song about us.
Yep. One of the more famous among them recounts the events of 10,000 years ago. In other words, complete and utter bullshit. I happen to know a song about the ancient hero. It was passed down to me by my teacher. Do you care to hear it? All right.
Oh, please don't. You have to.
Excellent.
Sing it.
Without further ado.
Oh, God, if I can make a singer.
I can't sing. I can't hear. Is he actually saying it?
No, he's not.
Well, screw you guys. You guys could read it. Hopefully this isn't long. Might have to speed this part up. Seriously, why didn't they voice this over?
Oh, they just took me easy. Oh, thank God.
Yep. Thank you for listening. Please come back and hear it again sometime.
No, thank you.
Yeah, no. Welcome, welcome to our fine stable. Do you wish to register a horse? Take out one for a ride? How can I help?
Bored.
Bored. Alright, we'll take Rain into our care. Wait right there. Your horse is in our care. Anything else? Oh, excuse me. Let's see. What else could I steal from this camp?
You are horrible! They are just... Why?
I honestly thought that I would get the flowers if I did that. There has to be a reason why you could do that.
Link, would you stop smashing my pots? How else are you supposed to get the stuff inside? Witchcraft!
God, if only they could see you do that.
I stuck my hand inside the pot.
She did.
Witchcraft, right?
Total. Total
Who
witchcraft.
Who would have ever thought of sticking their hand in a pot?
I'm gonna see if I could go up into its mouth.
What did you just say?
You heard me.
Whose mouth? Oh, is there a mouth on it?
I'm actually stuck right there, so...
No.
I really need to get this controller in for a, to get fixed. If nothing else, I could get on its head.
You can't get in its mouth. Its mouth is shut.
I realized that as I got up here. Saved it. Mm-hmm. All right. Anyway. Is there any thing close by that I could use for a save point? Or a quick travel point?
Probably not.
Aw, damn. If I go down there, I'm pretty much dead. Ooh, there's a nearby shrine. Where is it? Oh, I see it. Oh, hey. I'm not dead if I go down there. I'm just dead if I can't get into those updrafts. Why aren't I running everywhere? Is it over here?
You saw it. I did not see it. No, I don't think it was private.
Oh, fuck.
That's what's causing the winds, I bet.
Yeah. It's an aeroplane.
Bird.
It's got a roost. Alright, now Rito Village. Hopefully I won't find any conversation that I'm forced into.
Oh!
You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 souls, I will amplify your being. So tell me what it is you desire, stamina. Yes, I do wish to expand my stamina wheel. I shall grant the power you seek. That's a huge ass thing. Am I supposed to, like, drink that? The size of your stamina wheel has been increased, allowing you to perform more actions before getting tired. Thank you. Oh, fuck you. It appears you still possess spirit orbs. Stamina? I thought it was fourths, not fifths. Alright. Anyway, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe to join the flood, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.